I think it's where the descent starts. Goes up a bit now, so honestly, the lude. Okay, drop. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. I'm well off track there. Oh dear. Ooh. All right. Yeah, it's maybe next time I'll have a go. Yeah, this one as well. Yeah. Right, I've had a closer look at them now. Maybe next time I'll send them. It's all in the scoping, isn't it? Unless I've looked at them first, especially when they're weirdly located like that. Right, let's get on this climb. It does go on a bit. Ooh. by my mouth then. Get the same grip. The tyres tend to move around in this dry, sort of chunky, gnarly rock. Less contact patch to grip. So the rear tyre is sort of quite skittish. I'm just keeping my speeds down today. Chunky around it. Oh, there we go. On the Rocky Mountain altitude. Yeah, just there. I sort of ended up down there somewhere. Here, Cwmcarn there. Enjoy the last sections. Try and ride them in the same mindset as I have been all the way around. Avoid punctures. Oh, lift of a rock, front tyre. It is so dry. When you live in Wales, that's not something you hear often, isn't it? when you're a mountain biker. Maybe it's a celebration. Those words are actually a celebration. Quite a big step down there. House. I'm gonna take my glasses off because it's wooded. All right, let's go. Urges on the right, beware, especially if you're hauling it there, especially. Wow, it's hot out here. Oh. Temperature's rising. It's so dry, it's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, I think I made the right choice, putting extra air in the tyres. No sunglasses on, because again, it goes in to the woods. I want to be able to see the compressions in the ground. It's very rough track. Flight, managed to spit it out. We'll be right back. Really looking forward to. And thanks for tuning in. Let's catch up on the next one.